Hi, a band limited signal with maximum frequency of 5 kHz is to be sampled. According to the sampling theorem, the sampling frequency range, what is the valid range of sampling frequency should be obtained. The thing is that they are given the maximum frequency value and they are asking the sampling frequency, which is the valid value of sampling frequency. What is sampling theorem says that the sampling frequency should be greater than or equal to 2 times of maximum frequency. That is, let's have that sampling frequency called as fs, maximum frequency as f max, and message frequency, that is the, we can say as fm. So the sampling theorem says that fs, that is sampling frequency, should be greater than or equal to 2 times of fm, that is maximum frequency of message signal. So here fm is given as 5 kHz. So automatically 5 × 2, it will give 10 kHz. Fs should be greater than or equal to 10 kHz. Sampling frequency should valid only when the frequency, that sampling frequency, is greater than or equal to 10 kHz. Thank you. Your comments are welcome.